Okay, today I'm going to show you Gtechniq I1 Smart Fabric on a bike seat. This is Cloud 9 bicycle seat. It's porous. It's got this, nylon cloth, and of course it's sponge underneath. If you rode this in the rain, or you left it sitting out in the rain, then you sat on it, you get a wet butt. Anyway, so this stuff was designed for car soft tops, really. But I'm gonna go ahead and use it on this and show you what it's like. It's like NeverWet on cloth. And it doesn't give that nasty, clouded appearance that NeverWet does. If you see these water beads just sitting on there, they're still sitting on there, see? Watch this. Right off. And I take a dry paper towel here. Oops. Do some rubbing on it. There's a wet spot right there. I think that's because my finger, but if you touch the rest of the stuff, I'm holding the camera with one hand, but the paper is relatively dry. I would say if you sat down after you blew off the water, you'd be okay. Dry butt.